So Giles bangs this one up to the wing. Gibson in front. Couldn't stop Cameron moving for the ball. Advantage taken by Corns. Not sure he's really given McDonald much of a chance. The ball had its own mind and it's gone for a goal. That's another wonderful long wandering goal.
We saw Savage get the same first goal of the game.
He's done exactly the same thing. It's another 70-metre kick.